A tab curtain is a main stage curtain made of two panels sewn with fullness that open outwards and upwards. The two curtain panels overlap at least 2 feet over center line. A drawstring is attached to the center stage edge of the panel a few feet off the deck. The drawstring sweeps from the onstage attachment to the upper offstage block through guide rings that are attached to the drape. The string runs through pulleys to a drum motor which will open or close the curtain when triggered.